That's a big one. Right here. Right here. Oh, middle one.
Like a big old submarine swimming by the boat. Wow. A beautiful, beautiful buffalo. They're still shooting them out there. Look. They're
right there, head.
Headshot.
Oh, he's giant. That was a big one. Look, right there.
It's a slay-a-thon. The carp are getting smacked in the buff hole.
It was lit.
Oh, get him, that's a buffalo.
You can see that the queen bees are in the front of the boat, while the worker bees are in the back.
I gotta
shot another big one.
You look at. We got a spear in here.
We got the spear, but Sydnie just put the. Ooh, that's a big one. Jack, we got a big one. We may need a spear backup, big dog.
When they reach 40 pounds and bigger, it's a good idea to put a second arrow in them.
We got the bows turned down for Asian carp, and it's not enough for these giant buffs.
Ready, Zach?
You got him. All right.
Give it to the professional.
Woo! Look at that giant! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Oh my goodness! Look at that monster!
Yeah. Holy cow!
Sydnie Wells, you have shot a monster! Oh, good lord, that's a pig!
Woo! Wow.
Watch out, Zach. This thing is
a stud.
Yeah.
What's that,
Zach? You got your, look what you're doing.
Yeah,
but now you got your line wrapped around my arrow.
So here we go. We got a full out argument going in the front of the boat with the two women, and that's Mother's Day. But we haven't got a really good throw yet. So we got to look at that, a big school of them up in here. They're right ahead of Zach, right here. Coming at you right there.
Got him!
He got himself a spear deal.
Woo!
That's my boy.
Holy cow.
Yeah. There you go. Good shot, brother.
Oh,
look at that.
Yeah, baby.
Big job.
Nice.
Ooh, get that in the water.
Yeah.
That's a darn nice one, too.
First spear kill.
Man, it's heavy.
That a boy. Ah, yeah. Whoa. Look at that beast. That's what we come to the buff hole for.
A big old belly.
Yeah. You're watching Relentless Pursuit, and we just stuck a big Sally right in the old buff hole. Woo! We got a good one here, boys. Whoa! That's pretty cool.
Okay, so we got the ultimate hunter here. This is my favorite knife, my favorite folding knife. And I love the cold steel knives for the simple fact they're really, really sharp, and they're extremely safe because they make them so strong they won't close on your hand. But anyhow, we got this beautiful buffalo here. This isn't one of the bigger ones, but it's a good eating size. And this is my favorite part of the buffalo. And this is what you do to them right here. You come down through here like this. Not like that. Take that part of the buffalo right there. Okay, there's the best part of the buffalo fish right there. You take those ribs, you take them back, and you strip each rib, and you flay this part off. Just flay it off. And then strip each rib individually. There's no bones around the ribs. And that's a delicious piece of fish to fry. And the buffalo actually has pretty, as you can see, the meat is pretty white, nice firm meat. It's good meat. But it's very important to clean the fish right after you kill it, because it's fresher that way and tastes much better.